leave a permanent mark on this world before I go. Permanent marker, boots. Check this out.
You need to teach me how to do that though.
This one goes into the pocket just like this. This is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna show you something very, very interesting. Okay? Now I actually need something else to sit this on.
Like this?
Not quite what I need.
No, he gets it.
I'm gonna actually show you what I've been working on for the last 10 years. How old are you, man?
I'm eight.
So I've been doing this a little longer than you've been alive, okay? Now check this out. In school, they teach you a lot of things, but I want to teach you some things outside of school, okay? Class is always in session. Now, anything is possible with your mind, okay? Now, you see me here right now, but very shortly I will be out there doing what I do best, and that's my career. But you see me here for a reason, okay?
Please, my wife just turned into the Matrix.
It's not, I promise. Are you left hand or right hand? Right hand. I want you to rub your hands together just like this. Create a little bit of heat for me. And I want you to put your right hand palm up and just relax. Just relax. Just like this.
It already moved.
Don't worry about that. Watch this. I want you to let me know if you feel like a little tension. You feel it? It's called kinetic energy. It's energy we can't see, but we can feel. We got to learn that in school one day. Remember, kinetic energy, okay? I want you to push your hand towards the fork, just like that. You have the power, okay? I want you to actually visualize the fork moving.
It's turning into the matrix.
I want you to visualize the fork moving, okay? And I want you to actually see it move now. Okay, you can move your hand.
I think you scared him.
It's only entertainment.
It's only entertainment. Now we're going to be like, I'm going to go.